Warning! The lounge contains strong language and terrible grammar. Yous has been warned.
Please welcome Bono!
Dublin. It's good to be home at a time when comedy is the new rock and roll. Ireland has given so many comedians to the world. Hal Roach, Noel V. Ginnity, Sinead O'Connor. Do you want to hear a joke? Salman Rushdie, the Pope. Pavarotti walked into a bar, but the barman wouldn't serve them. But I said, hey, it's cool. They're with me. The funky pontiff is still with me. I went to his gig and now he's come to mine. Say hello to JP11.
In the lounge. Any fans of Ronan Keating in?
Yes. Grow up.
Sarah freaks. Anyway, where are we all from? Are we all locals in, out, all around the world? Anybody from Northern Ireland?
Yes.
Thanks very much. Good night. Gonna go for it anyway. Here we go. You keep an eye for red dots on my forehead, okay, during this. No, because I used to live up in the north, and not in the north, in Donegal. I used to travel into the north quite a bit on missions or shopping trips. Anything? But this was kind of the late 80s, kind of quarter to 90s, when I used to live up there, and a scared little Catholic boy driving into the north all the time. So I try and blend in, I pull off the balaclava.
Great.
But it's time the unionist friends of ours What's your favourite colour, by the way? Green or orange? They had these big signs all over the place. It was like, Ulster says no! Who asked them in the first place? Is it? I used to drive by scared of this all the time until one day we saw this written all over the place. Ulster says no! And somebody had written underneath, the man from Del Monte says yes! And he's an orange man. All the Irish folk here, has anybody here ever sent down to the Gaeltacht?
Yes.
For punishment? Well, I was. I was in a Christian Brothers school where we had a special teacher stroke pupil relationship. Yes. We're sent down to the Gaeltacht, and basically we're there, and there's rules in the Gaeltacht. When you go down to the Gaeltacht, you're not allowed to speak English, you're not allowed to curse, you're not allowed to talk to women, you're not allowed to do anything down there, anything that's fun, you're not allowed to do. And the first person you meet, when you get down to the Gaeltacht, is the ban on tea. Now this is a big beard of a woman who greets you at the door, and usually you have to shag her. No, that was an experiment, okay? Biology and science. But we were there, all these Dublin lads, we were all up for the day, so oh, let's see how we get on, this is gonna be a bit of crack, whatever, and we tried to mess with her head. And as soon as she opened the door, I stood there and went, Cadisanum, bitch! And all the rest of the lads were standing there, a gum, a goot, a ge, a gee. But be careful, they're a lot quicker than us. She said, nah, be a kind. So we didn't. Anyway, but the thing is, the rule is, the law is, when you go down to the Gaeltacht, you've got to go to the Cayley. And for the night, the first night down there, we're there, yes, let's go to Cayley, oh, little scared and all stuff. We were down there for ages, and we were there for about an hour and a half. So after the fight, anyway, we start dancing for a bit. There was this beautiful Colleen in the corner, said, right, I'm going to try out my newfound words on her and see how I get on. So here we go. what lat? Dull suus on styra. Le misha. Mushe de holly. Very fast girl now. She came back very quick with Neil. So obviously it was... I'm that lad, Paddy Courtney. So I didn't, I had no luck, went upstairs, had a little fidget for a while, and was listening. I was listening next door, and there was somebody having a lot better luck than me that night. I was just listening next door, and I just heard, oh, sha, oh, sha, 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 it's Jack, a muck, it's Jack, a muck, it's Jack, a muck. Good topic, 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 good topic,
good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, good topic, Has he ever lied to you? Yes, he has! He's a bloke! Blokes lie all the time! Blokes can't help lying, it's genetic. It is. Girls, if you said to a bloke, did you do that? He's just looking for some sort of clue in your eyes. She never lied to your girlfriend. Lies destroy your life. They do. Once you lie, you're finished. I'll give you an example, right? Your girlfriend goes out the house. You're in the house by yourself, lads, and you're trying on her knickers. I did it! You've got the knickers on, you're running around the house. La, 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 la. What I'm saying is you're having a laugh. She comes in, she catches you. Don't tell a lie, tell the truth. When she walks in through the door, just go, no, you're shocked. I'm shocked, I thought I'd lock the fucking door. But this is the truth, right? I got bored, I went upstairs, I saw your pants and bra on the bed. I thought, oh, I'll just put them on for a laugh. It was a one-off, a bit daft, carry on. I'm not going to do it again. Please stop crying, I'll take you to IKEA. But you don't, you're a bloke. You can't tell the truth. You say the first thing that comes to your scabby bloke's mind. Next thing you know, in the bedroom floor going, I'm trapped in the wrong body. I'm
glad you've caught us. It's a cry for help. I am what I am. She's thinking at first, shit, this is the man I love. He's in me pants and I'm not even there. But being a woman, she has compassion. She has compassion. I must help the man I love. She's helping you. You're thinking, I'm getting away with it. She keeps helping you. You keep lying. It's a big spiral. Next thing you know, you've got counselling, hormone treatment, breasts cut and tuck. You're a lass. Then you have to live like a girl. It's hard to live like a girl. How'd you learn all the words to I Will Survive? So never lie. I read in the papers that we men of the 90s are less fertile now than men 100 years ago. Said 38% of the male population has got a thing called a depressed sperm count. Thinking, what's this? Like half the sperm's going, yes, come on, party! And the other half's going, can't be bothered. I mean, what's this of going to the egg? We'll not get in. Dublin, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Sarajevo on the fax. Comedy is all very funny, but I want to talk about some real issues. What's going to be done about the milk bottles? The gay whales? But most of all, the clothes pegs. You can never have enough clothes pegs. No matter how many pegs you buy, every time you hang the washing out, you're going to end up doubling up towards the end. And it's always the socks that suffer the most. They say we live in a Celtic economy, a tiger economy even. But what about the people in the ghettos? Where's their slice of the cake? Their time is now. They've got to get a ghetto. Got to get a ghetto cake! And now it's time for another funky act.
Hey! Hello! Hello. Hello!
Hey!
Hiya!
Hey!
Hey! Yeah? Somebody in from the north? Oh, brilliant. Where are you from? What school do you go to? What team do you support? What's your fucking religion? it's the old days. That's why I used to say hello where we come from. No. Oh, Shlán, where are you? Fuck off. Oh, it's good to be down here in the south. Aye. Or as we like to call you, dirty treaty signing bastards. Aye. Tell you what I'll do, right, for the rest of the gig. I'll stand over here, right, and you do your best to ignore me for 80 years. Right? Oh, none of your fucking whimsy for me, I can tell you. There'll be none of that happening either. So you're from the north? Where? Who? Hands up, let me see. Hands up. You should have been used to that. Hands up. Imagine it's like a pee check, right? Just kick your ankles out. I come from Northern Ireland, as you can tell by the accent. But I'm come from quite a rough town as well. Outside of Belfast, it's a wee town called Ballyclava. And I am a Catholic, so just calm down, all right? I'm actually a Catholic Buddhist. That means I've got all the guilt, but I rise above it. And when I got married, yeah, all right, back off. Just to piss off the bigoted people in my hometown, what we did was we got married in a Catholic church. Then we had a wedding reception in the Orange Hall. Then we asked the army to do the catering for us. I laughed, and then they shot me in the legs. Very nice. But they fitted me with swivel kneecaps because I like to go dancing. Yeah, when I was 16, right? I went to the pictures. And I went and seen this film called Quadrophenia. Anybody's ever seen Quadrophenia? Yeah. I loved it. I came out of that film and I decided I was going to be a mod. And the mods in Northern Ireland, we were the hardest. We weren't. Well, could you imagine walking around Belfast with a parka jacket with a target on the back, for fuck's sake? Hey? That's just asking for trouble. And right where I lived as well, there was an army camp. Tends to happen. And the army used to come out in their helicopters and shine their searchlights up and down our housing estate when I was a kid. And they used to piss me and my mates off. So much so that we devised a plan. What we did was we used to hide in bushes and wait for them. And just a spotlight got right down in front of us. We'd burst out of the bushes and go, yatta-ta-ta. God, how we laughed. Very accurate shot, though, the British Army. Don't worry. Anyway, you've been beautiful. Enjoy your night. Thanks very much. Good night.
Here, will you get some water, will you? You can do that, couldn't you? You get some water, please.
Water, is it? Sacred Heart of the Love of Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Heart of the Lamb of Jesus. Is this Jesus water? Is it freaking water? Oh, get me this. Get me freaking that. Jesus, sacred heart. I'll get him water now. Jesus, I'll get him a freaking glass of water that'll make him sick. Heart of the Lamb of Jesus. Jesus. There's your water now.
Cheer! I don't know, versus the boys. Let me hear the boys sound like girls. Put your heads together for the Gay Men's Christian Society of Dublin, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! Kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya. Look at me. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya. You're a little bit loose. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya, my lord. And what's your name, cutie? You're cute. Speak to me, baby. What's your name?
Shane.
Shane. Ooh, come back, Shane. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya. I'm on top of the world. Hiya, folks. My name is Phil, by the way, and just let me tell you, I'm a Canadian. I am not a fucking American, okay? Hey! Thank you. I was
was watching American TV, actually, right? And there was everyone's auditioning on American TV. There was a fire marshal, like a big fire in New York, and the fire marshal was on TV, right? And the fire marshal was saying, "Our firemen are doing what they can." And then it panned back to reveal two firemen going, "I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. I'm gonna make it to Broadway, I'm gonna make it to Broadway. Boy, boy, crazy boy, got a rocket in my pocket. Stay coolly cool, boy." Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Shaney boy. Show tunes. And some guys down here in the Navy, are you guys Navy guys? Yeah, all hands on deck. Who's deck? Periscope up, Captain. Torpedoes away. Private parts at your disposal, sir. Oh, jeez. Anyway, I'm gonna do some music for you guys now. Do you wanna hear some music? Yeah. Oh, I can't hear you. You wanna hear some music? Yeah. Alright, here we go. This is for you, Shane, so. Fuck! That's not it. So tight. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play for you a love song. Do you guys wanna hear a love song? You wanna hear a love song? Okay, here's a love song. No, it's not for Shane, it's for a girl. It was for a girl I was once in love with. And I'm gonna end it. Thank you very much, everybody. I'm gonna end the show on this nice little love song. Hope you enjoy it. And here we go. You show your vagina for a piece of popcorn. Come on, it's a love song, you guys. Come on. You can grow up, you know? Here we go. You show your vagina for a piece of popcorn, and all the people around you start to laugh. But you mean much more to me, emotionally challenged girl. One, two, three, and then you start to pee and drink your urine from a paper cup. Those kids are not your friends, emotionally challenged girl. Now you might think that it's weird when I tell you not to wear your poo as a beard. Well, I tell you, don't show your ass and don't flash your tits. Don't eat plums whole and shit out the pits. Don't run away. Don't turn your back and take that chewed up frisbee from your crack. You mean much more to me. You are my fantasy. Kiss me, it's ecstasy. Emotionally challenged girl. La 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 la. Thanks very much. I'm Phil Nichol. See you later.
That's all from the lounge. You've been a great audience. I'm gonna make a phone call. Ali, I'm bringing Dublin home.